Hello heroes, a digital noise appears during capturing in a low light condition or in high ISO modes. So you sometimes ask yourself how to remove digital noise from photographic images and perform other image quality improvements. I'll show you how to remove noise less than in 2 minutes. First of all, color correction doesn't significantly change the noise characteristics of the image. So it doesn't matter to do it before or after noise reduction, but it's best to apply noise filtration before sharpening. I prefer using neat plugin to reduce noise. If you are interested in, you may find the link in the description below. Start the neat image plugin using the filter, neat image, reduce noise menu item in Photoshop. This will open neat image plugin window. Click the auto profile button to build a noise profile for the input image. Auto profile will find and analyze a flat featureless image array that contains only noise and no important details. Click the noise filter settings tab. Neat image, prepare a preview. Click in the preview area to compare before and after versions. The default filter settings should produce good results. Yet it may be useful to change some settings and check the preview. Try to vary noise reduction amounts, luminance. This controls how much of the detected noise is removed in the luminance component of the image. Too high values can lead to unnatural plastic-like results. If you like the results, click apply. That's all. If it is helpful for you, please leave a like and subscribe for more. See you soon.